Would you like to learn some simple things you can do to improve the results of your Black Friday campaigns? If so, stick around because I'm going to show you a few ways to improve the click-through rate on your Black Friday emails and improve the conversion rate on your Black Friday landing pages. Let's do this. Hey everyone, my name is Jamie Turner. I'm with the 60 Second Marketer and I'm a longtime user of GetResponse. I use it for email marketing, landing pages, pop-up forms, marketing automation, webinars, and a whole slew of other items. So with all that in mind, let's get started in today's tutorial, which is about improving the results of your Black Friday campaigns. We'll start with three tips to improve your emails, then show you three ways to improve your landing pages, and we'll wrap up with a quick visual tutorial on how to set up your Black Friday landing pages and your email campaigns to generate the best results. Let's start with three tips to improve your emails. Email tip number one, preview your emails before deploying. GetResponse has an amazing preview feature that allows you to see what your emails will look like on a desktop and a mobile device. Check your email using the preview feature, and here's a bonus tip, step away from your computer for a minute before previewing the email. That way, you'll see it with fresh eyes and might catch something you would have missed otherwise. Email tip number two, use the spam check, time travel, and perfect timing features. With spam check, you can confirm that your emails will get maximum delivery. The time travel feature allows you to schedule emails at a specific local time around the globe, and the perfect timing feature delivers your email based on when that subscriber is most likely to open it. Email tip number three, have a personality. Look, the truth is that we all get inundated with emails all day long. Which ones do we read? Well, we read the ones from our boss first. But other than that, we read the emails with personality. The more fun, engaging, and packed with personality your emails are, the more likely they are to stand out. So be genuine, authentic, and let the best version of you shine through. Okay, let's move on to the landing page tips and then we'll do the short tutorial. Landing page tip number one, keep the design simple. A good landing page has one or two primary objects that draw the most attention. If each object on the landing page is the same size or emphasis, your visitors won't know where to look. So have one or two items that get the most attention and then three or four items after that that close the deal. Landing page tip number two, make sure it's mobile friendly. In a minute, when we do the landing page tutorial, I'll show you how you can check to be sure your landing page is mobile friendly using the GetResponse platform. GetResponse makes it super easy to confirm that people viewing it on their mobile device will have as good an experience as they do on their desktop or laptops. Landing page number three, put the most important information above the fold. The offer you're making should be front and center. Don't put the most important information below the fold. Instead, keep it at the top so that it's the first thing people see when they get to your landing page. Okay, there you have it, three email tips and three landing page tips. Now let's jump over to the computer to take a look at how you can build a Black Friday email and landing page that generates big revenue for your business. So here's one of the things I love about the GetResponse platform is that they have a lot of different templates you can use for your Black Friday. We're looking at a couple of different ones here. This is kind of the dark version of Black Friday, or you can use a little bit whiter and brighter version. That's the one I'm going to zero in on right now. And one of the things I love is that you can go up and it makes it so easy to add your logo. All you have to do is go over to the right-hand side of the page, insert your logo, and it drops right in. And changing headlines is a snap. You just see how quickly we can go in, change headlines. Now, here's a terrific feature I'm gonna encourage you to use. People love it when you personalize the emails to them. So we're gonna drop in here the person's name and just go in and insert a variable, which is the first name, and then type in the rest of the email. By personalizing it, we increase our engagement rate with our emails because we're able to talk to people on a one-to-one basis. Now, there are a lot of different modules that you can go in. You can use this black module in the middle here to type in something. You can even go down to the bottom and drop in a new image. You just click through, drop in whatever image you want. It puts it in there. You can resize it. You can do whatever you want in there. But the key thing with it is that it's absolutely wonderful and snap darn easy to use. Now, here's one of my favorite features is the button feature. I'm going down here right now and just saying, hey, I'm going to make this button say click here. I'm also going to bump up the size of the font, which I do super easily. Everything on GetResponse is so darn easy. And then I'm going to change the color of the button so that I can go in and make sure that the color is everything I want. Now, did you know that the PS is the second most read thing in an email? Yep, that's why I put it down at the bottom of that email. Once I've created the email, I can go back in, label it, just so that I know which email it is that I've done, and then go down and very easily schedule it to be deployed to my list and make sure everybody gets it at the time I want them to, so that I can go in and put a specific time in there, 8:55 p.m. in November, boom, all the way done. I just save it as a draft. Now, the landing page feature is every bit as cool as the email marketing templates. I'm going to scroll down here and take a look at some of the promotional landing pages. Let me see. I think I'm going to use this one right here. Wow, look at that one. That's a really cool template. But I've decided I'm going to go with a green theme for the landing page I'm creating, and it's so darn easy. It just makes it really simple to use it. I go in, I name the landing page, I go in and make sure that I change out any copy that I want to make specific to the email that I sent out. So I was sending out a Black Friday email. I'm going to make the headline Black Friday 20% off, because the more parallels there are between the email and what I'm doing on my landing page, the better the conversion rate. Studies have shown that time and time again. Once again, you can see how easy it is just to change out everything you want on the landing page and on the emails. I'm going to just go in and scroll through this and see how easy it is to just drop everything in and make sure that everything I'm doing is perfect. Now, here's one of my favorite features. I can check to see the mobile feature, and I just click a button and it shows me what it'll look like on a mobile device, which makes it easy to make sure that what you're doing works on a desktop as much as it works on a mobile device. In the end, I'll just go ahead and save that. I'll return. I'll make sure that everything I'm doing is designed to absolutely work perfectly, whether it's on a mobile device or on a regular desktop. Now, I'm back in the mobile feature here. I'm checking out how to change the font here. Again, super easy to do. And one of the things I love about GetResponse is how intuitive everything is. You don't have to read manuals to figure out how to use it. All you have to do is go in and figure out what would be the normal thing to do, and you can make the change, because it's that gosh darn easy. Once it's loaded in the landing page, I'm going to go in and name it, make sure it matches my email that's going out, double check a lot of the details in here, and then I'm going to go ahead and publish it, and boom, we're going to be able to go out and publish it. Now, here's one of the things I want to mention to you that's so cool about GetResponse. This little feature down here, we're going to talk about it sometime in the future. It's Facebook ads in GetResponse. You can actually design Facebook campaigns in GetResponse. Is something we'll be talking about in the future.
I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial with tips and techniques you can use to get the most from your Black Friday emails and landing pages. My name is Jamie Turner. I'm an author, a university professor, and the CEO of the 60 Second Marketer. And I'll catch you next time.